What's up, guys, and welcome to my channel. Blah, blah, blah. Today we are gonna tame an Equus. That's how you pronounce it. Yeah, I actually need to go on Google pronounce how to pronounce stuff. So it's Equus. I can't even remember what I called them. Equus. So Equus, we are gonna tame one of these. Guys, get yourself some soothing balm, even if it's a little bit. If you don't have, it's fine. Get yourself some rock carrots, guys. And remember to put it in your hot bowl. As you can see on the right-hand bottom right-hand side of my soul, is my soothing balm that I already applied to the horse. And rock carrots, Equus. Okay, so I'll try and remember. These guys are really rare on the map. You really struggle and you need to follow them and sneak up on them. You can actually make yourself some decent armor, and when you do get on him, guys, just feed him one rock carrot. So when you do get on him, it's gonna try and kick you off. And you feed him a carrot, alright? And then it's gonna run around. Pokey pokey, pokey dokey. For quite some time, guys, so we're gonna fast forward this. It starts kicking, just press on that rock carrot in your hot ball once. If you double press on it, you're gonna jump off the horse. And then you're gonna have to sneak up on it again, and it might run into danger, and then he is gone, like in zero zolts eaten. And then you have to search for one again, and it might take a few weeks before you find one again, so don't mess it up. And guys, just, you know what, if you do find one, just kill everything that looks dangerous. This whole process is taking quite some time, but if you actually, and some animals might respawn back in while you're trying to tame the horse, but you know, just make sure the area is clean and clear. As you can see, that stegger just spawned in, so they're lucky that's just a stegger. But there's a terror bird as well, you see, so hopefully the terror bird will attack the stegos and leave us alone. Make the area safe, alright? And just keep your bum on the horse, alright? If it starts kicking, give it a rock carrot. So let's just fast forward this a bit, guys, because otherwise we're gonna be here for quite some time. And I'm getting dizzy of my souls, run around about. Okay, fast forward. So guys, just ensure you've got enough rock carrots with you. I actually ran accidentally into this horse. So, you know, I wasn't looking for them. Hopefully I'll have enough rock carrots. But I do believe I will have enough rock carrots. Usually you will find them near water or water streams or stuff like that, but I've been looking for one for quite some time. And sure, they are really, really scarce. You don't find them. You really don't. You struggle to find them. And there we go, guys. It's tamed and we can take it home. But that's it from me, guys. Crown Leech. Over and out. If you want to know how to request your animal back to base, go check out my video with the Argentina. There I explain everything to you guys. Okay, guys, this is me, Crown Leech. Enjoy your day. Bye bye.